Let's take this easy, okay? Wow. I don't know what I was thinking when I made this dungeon. I mean, I kid you not. Let's do it by name. Okay, here we go again. Nice. Whew. Thank you. Okay, that's two.
What was that?
That is one tough master necromancer. About time she died. Just nothing special. Well, her eyeball sticking out.
Something.
Why are you dead, so angry at the living?
I've got some fight left in me. This is
the sword and bleed to death.
Please be careful here. The site isn't entirely secured. Well, are there any questions before we begin? Anything. Anything at all that might be of interest. And if along the way my message about the dangers of magic should happen to sink in for a... We're particularly interested in the prevalence of magical seals placed on the tombs here. It's rather unlike anything we've encountered. Ah, yes. Well, why don't you see if you can assist Arniel Gain? He's one of our scholars. I expect he'd appreciate some help. Any enchanted items will do. The usefulness of the... Now, let's see. What shall we have the rest of you do? All right, everyone. Let's be careful.
Nice. How did he even get in there?
Thank you. kill you! I swear it!
Nobody.
Open the door.
Open the door. What door are you talking about, Elandair? Are there secrets hidden behind it? Should I prepare my best joke for whoever is on the other side?
Open the gate.
Open the gate. Well, I could do that. But what's the fun in it if we don't get to see what's on the other side? Maybe there's a hidden treasure or a horde of fluffy bunnies waiting to ambush us. Exciting, isn't it?
I would say this is a glitch. Can't go there.
Careful!
I'll be amazed if we find anything useful here. He what? You must be one of the new apprentices then. Fine, fine. Just don't make a mess of my work. I've only looked through a portion of this section. You can look around in the... Try and be careful, all right? We don't want to damage anything. Until next time.
Careful!
See, we're back to this gate here. Which literally you can't open. I mean, like, complete glitch. That was cool.
What in the world was that? Is everything all right? How in the world did that happen? Really? Perhaps the amulet is important somehow. Is there some way you can use it? There must be something about that amulet. Have you tried putting it on?
I kind of fixed the problem.
Do you see that? Some kind of resonance. You and the wall. It must be connected to the amulet. I wonder what effect might your spells have.
Wow. Very nice. Hi there. Yeah, he don't like me.
Mm.
and something else besides that. Have a sunbeam. Goodness. That takes forever. Am I following the guy again?
The potential to prevent disaster. Take great care and know that the Order is watching.
I swear I felt something wrong. What just happened? I'm afraid I didn't see any. Can you tell me more about what you saw? The Psijic Order? And danger ahead? Why, that doesn't make any sense. The Psijics have no connection to these ruins. Perhaps we should take a look in. Now, please do be careful. Who knows what we're going to find? They were a group of mages with a history that predates the Empire. No one's seen them in well over 100 years. I have no idea what connection they'd have to this place. I have no idea, but it's fascinating. Assuming it's true, of course. The Isle of Arteum disappeared over 100 years ago, and no one has seen it. And yet now, suddenly, if nothing else, I'd take it as a compliment. The Psijics have only ever dealt with those they feel worthy. I have no idea, but it's fascinating. The Isle of Arteum disappeared, and yet now, suddenly, they've chosen to contact you. Why, it's intriguing. Closer inspection. I'd like to stay a while and examine this. You, however, should press on. See if you can find whatever this vision of yours mentioned. But if it is truly dangerous, be careful. I've never seen anything like this in Nordic ruins before. Why did you look at all these coffins? This bears closer inspection. I'd like to stay a while and examine this. You, however, should press on. See if you can find whatever this vision of yours mentioned. Truly dangerous. Be careful. Go on ahead. I'll be sure and catch up with you before long.
How am I supposed to open this thing? Oh wow, where did he come from? Where's my people?
Stop!
Wow. That is epic.
Thank you. That feels good.
Wow. That was 100% epic. It's okay. I don't think this is getting any easier.
Careful! Careful!
This is so cool. Fish. Snake fish. So what's the answer here? Fish. Go snake. Oh. So three rooms. Fish. Bird. Snake. Fish. Bird. Oh yeah, if you see... Wow. Okay.
Ah!
To defend yourself. I have no idea. This is amazing. I don't dare leave this unattended. Can you return to the college and inform Savo Zaran of this discovery? Please, hurry. This is simply fascinating. Oh, I think I'll be fine. It certainly seems that whoever placed this here intended for it to be well guarded. Let him know that we've unearthed something. It's clearly magical in nature, but like nothing I've ever seen before. You should be most interested. Watch what you're doing.
Nice form, nice. Okay, well, that's great.
Careful.
Yay. I did it. Wow, that was a crazy dungeon. I mean, crazy. We save for today. It's too late. It's almost 2 in the morning, but that was epic. That was 100% epic. And that was because of Sands of Time, Ultimate Deadly Encounters, because This place does not normally have 10,000 enemies. Just save twice for good luck. And you guys were great. You kept healing me, which is awesome. Hey, where's my other partner in crime? Can't leave him in there. There we go. Let's pick something else in the meantime. Oh, yeah. I am done with candlelight for now. They don't have any food, nothing. I'm like starving here. Find me some food.
Or are we? Sure, Elendir. Let me check my pockets and see if I've got a spare sweet roll hidden away somewhere. Ah, here we go. One delicious sweet roll, fresh from my secret snack stash. Enjoy.
Now, we're doing make-believe food. Nice. That's good for today. Hopefully I'll find some food.